Hello, hello. My name's Nightmare Wolf, and welcome back to Nier Automata. I am giving all of my money away. I don't know what to do with them. No, that's completed quest. I have to go all the way to the fucking desert. There's still shit out all the way over here that I haven't checked out. There needs to be a way to fast travel, I swear.
Ground is caved in. There must have been a hollow down there this whole time.
I don't know what else I'm supposed to do here.
Oh.
pray to Jesus. So sick of those chests.
This hallway looks pretty old.
Say hello to the next video. Yep. Huh? Why saying geez? I gotta record a lot, man. Gotta record a lot. Huh? Yeah. I have them all up, I'm uploading them all into my thing, but I'm setting them to private so nobody can see them until I choose otherwise. So, and I only started doing that because Kinsey told me about that. No, I didn't. I'm not intelligent. Okay. I'm just a gamer. I don't have... Well, I was gonna say I don't have to think, but... honestly, you really do.
Analysis. Strong software locks detected.
Access impossible. There's a lot of these fucking doors you can't open. It's starting to get on my nerves. You know the, no, go. Yeah. But, you know the Professor Layton games?
Look at all these dead
machines. I used to play those all
the
time.
Seems like they've been here for a long time.
They were fun. I loved puzzle games. Nice.
What is this place?
I don't know. There's nothing like it in the database.
What the fuck is this shit? So you're going into rest mode? From Minecraft? I would hope so. It's only like 400 something megabytes.
Dead?
To be. Look.
Destroyed alien motherships.
Welcome to the graveyard of our creators.
See ya. That was charging everyone. What? What? I don't. What are these dudes?
You,
to be, look out!
My name is Adam. The aliens you seek are no longer here. They were wiped out centuries ago by us, the machines.
Wiped out?
And who knows? Perhaps we'll wipe out the androids next. Machines are weapons capable of evolution. We can grow. We can become aware. Eventually, the intelligence within our network began to surpass that of our creators. You'd probably be surprised at how quickly it happened.
You destroyed your own creators?
Oh, there's no need to fret about them. They were simple, infantile, almost like plants, I guess you'd say. They held no value to us, But the humans on the moon? Now they are interesting.
Why them?
Because they are an enigma. They killed uncountable numbers of their own kind, and yet loved in equal measure. It's fascinating, don't you think? What could possibly drive such behavior? We have dedicated ourselves to unraveling this riddle of humanity. And now we will allow you to assist us. You were made in their image, after all.
Assist you with what?
It's simple. We need you to locate the humans on the moon and bring them to us. We will then dissect and analyze them in order to drag their secrets forth into the light. Surely you see the attraction in this.
Are you insane? We'd never do that! Can you believe this, 2B? This guy's bonkers.
Well, I suppose this concludes negotiations. The only remaining option is to destroy you. The same way we destroyed these pathetic little aliens.
Time grows short. This year, this is the fate that befell our creators.
As for your beloved humans, I guess we'll see, won't we?
They're gone.
Oh, boy. So the aliens.
Yeah. We better get back to the bunker.
Aren't the fucking baddies. No, it's these motherfucking two bros, Adam and Eve. How funny.
Back this way again?
How very fucking
what
funny.
Pain.
Stop complaining.
Yeah.
Can you suggest a better way? Because I'd like to hear this.
2B, this is Operator 6-0. We now have an operational transporter in the city ruins. We're attempting to deploy them at other points as well.
About time we had access to those.
Care to fill me in?
Transporters? They let you transfer your consciousness to a temporary body back in the bunker. I heard some tech guys talking about it a while ago.
Hey, how's it hanging?
You again.
Your commander told me to build a new access point, so here you go. Oh, and I got the stupid transporter up and running too.
Thank you.
Oh,
thank you. She sure is good at pawning work off on people. Next time you see her, give her some lip for me, will you?
So Check this it. Has a transporter now, huh?
Still, transporters are pretty handy. They're way faster than flight units when it comes to traveling between Earth and the bunker. Flight units also leave us open to attack, and they're expensive to operate, too.
Oh, yes. Thank you so fucking much. Oh, man. I don't remember. Oh, thank you, game. Thank you so much. This is what I needed. This is gonna make this game so much easier, guys. Not all that running around. One second, I gotta crack my back. Nope. Okay. Don't crack. So what am I supposed to do for this quest now? Sorry, I'm a very quiet person. I mean, it doesn't help with my mic being super quiet, but I'm a quiet person altogether. I'm just, you know, not a talker. I wish I was for you guys, but I'm just not. What? Where am I supposed to go to? Excuse me. That's fucking disgusting. It's my brisk. Brisky, brisky, brisk. could use my brisk. Emancipator attacked. One sec, I have a brisk. He was swindling us from the start. What happened to the woman who was with you? She fled. She was trying to act as a decoy in order to keep me safe. Please, you must help me find her.
Pod, scan this biocode and run a positional search.
Exact position unknown. Data regarding her last known location does exist, however. The unit in question was most recently seen in the amusement park ruins.
Got it.
Oh no, am I gonna get attacked at the amusement park now? Oh, what the fuck? Moldavite? What the fuck is Moldavite? I want to be able to open those. Oh, I wish my back would crack. Because it's killing me. What the fuck is this? Oh, never mind. Everything here is still chill. I didn't notice you the first time. These necklaces and shit cost a lot, so if I can find more. Oh, I can seriously come back for those. Oh, money, money, money.
Hold on. This is one of the places in that resistance member's photographs. Better record the coordinates.
So, the invisible walls that keep you from falling only exist when you're walking. If you jump, you will jump over them. That's good to know. Now I don't fuck myself over and jump over it. Still, I'm freaking out about this area. I'm just scared that they're all gonna attack me once. Welcome to the amusement park. Here's your stamp card. If you collect all the stamps, you'll win a free prize. What? Stamps. Find the stamps inside the amusement park. Make sure to search high and low. Just between you and me, I hear that the prizes are more than just free. They're deluxe. Off you go then. Good luck and have fun. Okay. But first, where's this spot? Oh my lord. Well, I'm here for the couple location, but I'm not seeing her. Certainly taking damage, but it's nothing that can't be repaired. Memory alloy required to prepare. I already have some. I'm sorry, I'm just really lazy and don't want to read at the moment. Ha ha ha. They're so cute. She's such a savage. Oh, fucking savage. Fucking savage. Alrighty. So I wanna kinda, I wanna go and collect all these stamps. But I don't know if I have enough time. Yeah, nope, I do not have enough time for this episode. So yep, I'm gonna call it here. If you liked the video, if you enjoyed the video, leave a like. Don't forget to comment and subscribe if you're new to the channel. I'll catch you. Yeah, well, later. I always forget my outro. Sorry.